So, in the first part, we talked about the land resources. In the next part, we come on the topic of land classifications and conservations of the land. Land is the most important natural resources. So, classifications of the land, there are two types of classifications. First one is private land. What is private land? Private land, it is owned by individuals, people, known as private land. Next point is community land. It is owned by community for different purpose. So we talked about the classifications of the land. There are two types of land classification. First of all is private land. Private land is, it is the owned by the individual people. And second one is the community land. Community land, it is the owned by community for different purpose. For next part, conservation of the land. It is the most important factor we can conserve our natural resources of land. Next, first point is conservation of the land. First, degradations of the land must be checked. Second is check of overgrazing. Third is more and more plantation. So these are most important factors we can conserve natural resources land. Thank you. We will talk about the next part about the soil formations and its type. Thank you.